Baseball News Club, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. today in a doubleheader sweep. Little base knock up the middle, jam shot. Quinn fumbles it, and Hernandez moves the third. And in the process, Vladimir Guerrero hit it twice. So a little jam shot on the inside, and then hits the tip of the bat also. And he's been swinging the bat good lately, and I tell you, with their pitching staff, if he starts hitting, it can be trouble.